was when England's tyrant Longshanks held his sword over the clans. We were blessed when the Almighty plucked a hero from these lands. His name was William Wallace. He said Scotland must be free, and I swore that I would follow wherever he would lead. Lie-de-di-di-dum-de-di-do, lie-de-dum-de-day. Wallace raised his rebel army, many thousand Scottish men, and we slaughtered our oppressors on the highlands and the glens. When York was finally taken from the nephew of the king, Wallace sent his head to Longshanks, saying Scotland shall be free. Lie-de-di-di-dum-de-di-do, lie-de-dum-de-day. On the battlegrounds at Falkirk, our army made its stand against old Longshanks' soldiers. Oh, we battled man to man, but the Scottish lords betrayed us. They refused to take the field, and with Wallace bravely wounded, we'd no choice but to. He was placed in London's tower. His body, it was tortured. Oh, he felt old Longshanks' power. Beheaded and dismembered, all his limbs then scattered nigh. But Wallace still lives on inside our hearts. His soul shall never die. Lie-de-di-di-dum-de-di-do, lie-de-dum-de-day. Oh, there's a mist upon the highlands where the outlawed calls, and he plays for William Wallace, and it stirs us one and all. We'll remember well his courage, fighting tyranny and greed, and we'll ne'er forget his cause, my